I think an underappreciated aspect of flies is how many of them are parasites. These two species here are thick-headed flies. They chase down bees in flight and inject their eggs into them. The fly egg hatches into a larva, which will then develop as an internal parasite, consuming and eventually killing the host bee. Here's another one, a bristlefly. Females of this species target weevils, and the flies use the larval stage of the weevil as a host. This one flying here is identifiable as a male because of its long middle legs. This one is a tiger bee fly. It's a huge fly, which can sometimes be confused for a bee. That's partially because it flings its eggs into the nests of carpenter bees. The fly larvae will consume and kill the developing bee and emerge in this adult form from the bee nest. One of my personal favorite parasitic flies is this, a bat fly. Unlike the last examples, this one doesn't kill its host, but it does live on bats and feeds on bat blood.